The Senate came up with an aggressive plan to save taxpayers money and create jobs. Tell us about it.
Two most important issues are the economy and state finances, and today we've put forth an agenda, which I'm co-sponsoring, where we're going to look at spending cuts, no new taxes, and job creation. On job creation, we've talked about incentives for new jobs, which would be revenue neutral. We've talked about a moratorium on taxes and regulations to provide relief to the business community. Relative to a spending cap, we believe a 2% cap on state spending constitutionally will be so important as we look forward to make sure that we control our spending and we don't overspend, as has been the case in the past here. And finally, we talk about what we can do from a tax relief perspective. What are we going to do? And we've said no to any new taxes this year. We've made that commitment, and we're requiring a supermajority to pass any new taxes. Two-thirds of the body, 42 out of 62 votes will be necessary for any new tax increases. So I think all these measures combined show that we recognize and understand the importance of the main issues is how do we create jobs and how do we reduce our spending and how do we get a handle on our state finances.